We have to my left on the keyboards, Jace Robinson. And then coming up on the stage is a young man, he doesn't remember me, but I remember seeing him when he was born. We have Nathaniel, where's Nathaniel? Nathaniel Barlow. And just so you all know, Nathaniel is a finalist for Showtime at the Apollo November the 22nd. He's about ready to do his thing.
Jace Robinson on the piano. Rabbi Frisch spoke about a load. Many of us carry a load during a moment, a period in time, or from day to day. However, we all have the opportunity to look to one another. Can all of us just take an opportunity to acknowledge the person next to us? We have the opportunity to see someone who may be struggling or in need and help them. We have the opportunity now to be aware of our own struggles, our own situations, and our own problems, and ask for help. We have the opportunity to call on one another, to lean on one another, and to help one another. My parents are teachers, so if you don't mind, I'm gonna use some textual evidence. Is that all right? Harriet Tubman said, "I had crossed the line. I was free. But there was no one to welcome me to the land of freedom. I was a stranger in a strange land. And my home, after all, was down in Maryland. Because my father, my mother, my brothers and my sisters, and my friends were there. But I was free, and they should be free." With those words in mind, I'd like to share a song with you. Is that all right? All right. Oh,
just call on me, brother, when you need a hand.
What do we need?
Oh, I just might have a problem that you'd understand. Send somebody to lean on.
Lean on me
when you're not strong.
NAACP one more time and enjoy the rest of your night. Thank you.